Misfit bits.
This alien is never seen, as it hides within forms quite obscene. From Norris to Fuchs, the audience pukes at effects from a young Rob Bottin. An adorkable Goldblum is trying to eliminate driving and flying. He gets spliced with a fly and then begs to die. And that ending has still got us crying. This remake was not such a hit, but it's better than some will admit. It has lots of suspense and gets really intense. And they kill off a kid, holy shit.